first part of the journey. I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, those sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no cloud. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can remember your name.
You can't.